plain old me. That I wrote that song, I guess, kind of as a response to there was a lot of people at the time wanting me to cut my hair and wear some different clothes, and so I think that was like kind of me just being being rebellious. I'll just kind of let people know that, you know, no matter what, I'm always just going to be the same person. So it really doesn't matter what you throw on me. On the inside, I haven't changed. You can see not much has changed up in this. I'm farming this now. I like it. I like it. If I get another 2 feet out of it, I think it'd be good. Listening to Hank and wearing these jeans. Yeah, I'm the same.